Hello, my dear students, and welcome to you all in the e-learning classes of DAV Mohan Public School, 4th Standard, 3rd Subject Mathematics. And our today's topic is Unit Number 7, Money. In this, today we are going to learn about the introduction. All of you know what is money? Money shown by notes and coins. In Indian currency, we use rupees. So, let's have some fun with coins and currencies. Write the amounts of money shown by notes and coins. Here we have some examples. We have, in the first, we have some coins. 5 rupees, 2 rupees, 1 rupees, 2 rupees, 10 rupees, 2 rupees. These all are coins. Then add these all 5 plus 2 plus 1 plus 2 plus 10 plus 2. We get all that total amount is rupees 22. Now in the second one, 500, 100, 50, 10. 500 plus 100, 600, 650. 650 and 660. So total rupees is 660. Now the next is 5 plus 1 plus 2, 20 plus 50 plus 500, and then here 1 1 1 1 1 1. So total is rupees 584. Now the next example is, how will you pay a shopkeeper to buy the following things? In the first example, you have one football, and that football cost is rupees 18. So how much money you have to pay to the shopkeeper? 10 rupees one note, then 5 rupees coin, then 2 rupees coin, then 1 rupee coin. So total here 10 plus 5 15 plus 2 17 and plus 1 18. So total you have to pay rupees 18 to the shopkeeper. Then next example is, you have one picture of Walkman, and that Walkman cost is rupees 215. So you have to give to the shopkeeper how much money? 215. So first you have to give the 100 rupee note, then again 100 rupee note, then 10 rupee note, and then 5 rupee coin. 100 plus 100, 200, plus 10, 210, plus 5, 215. So total cost is rupees 215 you have to give to the shopkeeper. Now here also we have some things which we buy from the shopkeeper, and here is write down the rate of that things. You have to just write down the how much money you have to pay to the shopkeeper. You have to complete this in your maths notebook. This is your assignment. Thank you, students. Have a nice day. Bye bye.